I wrote after I discovered the Hunt of Larks, and I wanted to shoot in my landscape, childhood landscapes, and I have a twin, a girl, but I wanted to describe this relationship between brother and sister, and with desire and trouble when brothers grow up and become sexual.